Department of Transportation has just launched a new online video series sharing stories and showing the faces of victims of distracted driving.
The hope is that this will drive home a message to drivers across the country to stop using cell phones when you're behind the wheel.
The bus and the truck caught on fire and Marque was killed.
The new online video series is called Faces of Distracted Driving. The Department of Transportation has launched the campaign in an effort to raise awareness of the grave consequences of talking and texting while driving.
And what we've heard from families and loved ones is that we have to attack this problem if we're going to save lives and save injuries.
Last year, nearly 5,500 people died and 500,000 were injured in accidents involving a distracted driver. Dan Phillips has been speaking to parents and teens about the dangers of distracted driving for a year and a half. His daughter died in an accident involving a distracted driver who was adjusting a music player while at the wheel.
If you are paying attention, there's no way that you lose control there. The only way you lose control is if you're distracted.
Transportation Secretary LaHood says distracted driving has grown into an issue that's as dangerous as drunk driving.
It simply is not safe, and our job at DOT is to make sure that we put faces with these statistics.
Along with tougher laws and greater awareness, safety advocates from the government and general public are hoping to change the culture in order to save lives. Since LaHood's first summit on the danger of distracted drivers 1 year ago, the number of states that banned handheld cell phone use has risen to 8, while the number that prohibit text messaging has jumped to 30.